A Horton, Kansas man has been charged tonight with animal cruelty for shooting an alligator. It happened in an Atchison County lake. Handlers say just a couple inches more and the gator would have been killed. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison shows us the injured animal. Haley?
And handlers here say that even just a couple more inches and this gator would have been killed. A bullet through the nose and this 3-foot-long alligator kept on. The sheriff says he was found by a group of fishermen Saturday at Atchison County Lake, but before the animal could be rescued, a lake caretaker took aim. Deputies and the Humane Society captured the reptile Monday and brought him to this Greenwood, Missouri animal sanctuary where he's getting some much-needed R&R.
And a couple more inches forward and he wouldn't be here, I can tell you that. He could be a skin at that point because they just missed getting a good shot on him.
Dana Savarelli expects the gator to make a full recovery. Likely this animal and dozens of others at Monkey Island.
Oh, he's got a monkey on my back.
Used to be pets, abandoned, and Savarelli says left for dead in the wild after a life in captivity.
It's not always that the people are doing bad things intentionally. They think they're doing good things. They don't understand the animal, the needs for the animal.
Put your hands out. We're going to put him between your two fingers like I got here, and that's going to control his head so he can't get to you.
Savarelli gives me a first-hand look at a smaller gator, but still almost too close for comfort.
If he got a finger and started doing the death roll thing, then that's possible he could take off a finger.
This year-old gator was found by animal control in an abandoned building off Prospect in Kansas City.
Responsible ownership, that's the whole key to everything.
Whatever their past, Savarelli hopes at least to give these animals a comfortable future. The gator rescued from this lake will eventually grow to be about 10 feet long, and Savarelli says that he hopes to send him down south somewhere to a sanctuary where it is nice and warm. In Greenwood, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
The Atchison County Sheriff's Department says that 53-year-old Dennis Statler from Horton, Kansas, is being charged with animal cruelty for shooting the alligator.